Thank you. outside of your grow bag or bin with isopropyl alcohol. Did you know that mushroom spores and mycelium communicate with each other? And did you know that when this happens, it reduces the amount of mushrooms that you'll be able to grow? It sounds crazy, right? When spores drop on a growing medium, it sends a signal to the mycelium that it has completed its mission to reproduce. When this happens, the mycelium slowly stops making new mushrooms, which reduces your yield on your future flushes. This is why it's really important for you to harvest your mushrooms just before they release all their spores. You want to harvest your mushrooms when a full canopy has developed and most of the mushrooms are ready to harvest. Not all the mushrooms will mature at once.
Okay, motherfuckers. Now y'all giving me the evil thing. Come on, come on. Y'all being cheap now. I got something for that ass.
Thank you. 5 pounds. There's a little going on. 6.8, we got a bunch more. And then 1 pound, we got a bunch of them. So as you can obviously tell already by day 2, 0.2 is going to take longer, but we just don't know how much longer, and we'll find that out in comparison to the bags with more spawn in them. Now I also want to mention this is blue oyster mushroom spawn. Some mushroom mycelium likes to go slower and faster than others, but the blue oyster seems to be very vigorous. We can tell there.
they sniping, man. I'm getting up out of there. You can't show your face and shoot, man. I ain't even about to play with you. You got it. Smoking. Wanna hit this joint, Tuss?
week. I love that one, the damaging card too. Destroy your card. Yeah. Earth. I don't know what that is. Shit.
Thank you. Yeah. Ah. money don't jiggle.